My name is Amber Williams. I've been cutting hair for 14 years. I grew up in a small country town, Richwood. Had a big Barbie doll head, like the big ones. And I just carried it around in the car, everywhere. I just have always had a passion for hair. It's just been in my blood. I like making other people happy. If someone's having an emotional day, like some of my clients, they become family. So like if they're having a rough day or loved one passed away, just that one haircut and that conversation that you can give to somebody, it's almost like we're like shrinks. You know what I mean? Like we can just like become that person that can give you that advice or give you that like uplift. And on top of that, like giving a good haircut always makes someone feel better. It always makes your day, like if you get a good haircut.